Video Gamers Oasis. Website, YouTube channel.
You can use it. Use the cash that you're earning. You can earn some reward from defeating the big monster guy. But it's not here at the moment.
There's a small troop of brown mushrooms. They look edible.
Okay, yes, those will, I need those because Ceres will give me cash for those. They are valuable. So we'll save this as Bloodbark Farm. We basically farmed the crap out of the wasteland. And we don't need to farm anymore in the wasteland. It's not yet. Oh my God! Skeletons.
The goblin possesses nothing. I can't.
How about here? Skeleton.
What little. There's a. There.
Okay, can't get anything there. Alright. Watch out. Oh my God, here's. Brian! Sixth ocean wave. Oh, I got him! Oh no, he's still alive! He's tough. Heal, heal! Come on, almost done here. Gotcha!
No!
Where are you?
No.
You're running away from me, buddy! What are you running away for? I'm back here! Face me! What are you scared of? Back here! Coward! Gotcha!
There's a certain
potion? Oh my God, I bagged myself a real treasure. A Biclops. Oh, I got his hammer! Hammer time! Oh yeah! This crude weapon is incredibly heavy and cumbersome to carry.
That's one way to achieve a pounding headache.
This also has my clumps defeated. Yeah. Let's see if we can earn some more cash. Yeah, okay. We've done real good so far. Real good. Mushrooms of Ceres. Alright. Ceres, just for you. Reward. Excellent. See if we have my clubs defeated. Bloodbark Forest. Farming. Let's take a look at that poster. Reward 30 gold coins, the crushing mallet of a Biclops. Reward points, reward paid 30 gold coins. Right there. Let's give it to him. To earn. Acknowledging grunt. Gave it a cash. Alright.